If you've spent any time in a bar, there's a solid chance that, at some point, you've seen a good pair of shoes sullied by beer spillage, and Adidas feels your pain, so they finally made shoes that are resistant to both beer and vomit. The German company has unleashed Munchen Made in Germany shoes, just in time for Oktoberfest, and if someone does upchuck on these shoes, you can take solace in knowing that they're protected with a DPBR coating, which stands for Durable Puke and Beer Repellent. Classy. It's unclear if their brown color is meant as a kind of beer camouflage, but the puke repellent technology doesn't come cheap. According to Business Insider, the limited edition shoes available in Europe are priced around $240. Still, like a good bridesmaid's dress, you can totally use them again. I mean, they'll do just fine on St. Patrick's Day, the day before Thanksgiving, and, you know, Friday night.